I don't believe in an interventionist God. But I know, darling, that you do. But if I did, I would kneel down and ask him not to intervene when it came to you. Oh, not to touch a hair in your head, leave you as you are. If he felt he had to direct you, then direct you into my arms.